was important for me to organize a trip to the Domitilla catacomb, because here, 50 years ago, the pact of the catacombs was signed.
It's not a dusty document lying in the back of some file in the Vatican, but something that people took that day when they left and lived it out.
That pact and that promise to get back to the simplicity of the Gospels, that flame was lit to rediscover the simplicity and the radicalness of that message of the kingdom of God being at hand.
Archbishop Romero was neither a Marxist revolutionary nor a naive bishop. His inspiration was the Gospel of Jesus Christ, Catholic social teaching, and the commitment expressed by the Catholic bishops of Latin America to the option for the poor.
The Catacomb Pact. It's a clear vision, a clear mission for a church serving those that need our services most, the poor and marginalized. In simple terms, to be close to those in need and put the last first.